Yeah, you know who gave us the New York talk funny? You know why New Yorkers talk the way they talk?
No.
Oh, the Italians. Italians.
She gonna get it in the loop. We gonna about to get this on the loop so we can get it on the loop.
Yeah. Who's that?
I'm out of here right here, man. Presenting a new beast that's gonna come and run to y'all niggas in the rap game.
Supernova at the motherfucking service.
Man. And we doing this shit out of Falcon. Dominicans in the building. You got my son Chad, my son from the island. Fuck it, we gonna do it. Bronx.
Hasta que el mundo se explote,
New York,
maní.
You know we gotta amplify the situation. No booyah.
No booyah.
You know it. You gotta say the punchline with me, alright? I said, nowadays, resisting arrest could result in an innocent death. We need to organize, cause honestly, this shit is a mess. It's a struggle in the jungle getting put to the test. The story switch up by the time it get to the press. Think about it 2 months, this shit could get you depressed. Fuck the world with a hardwood classic like Mitchell and Ness. No lie, a brother got a million regrets, but not one of them's delivering threats. I had a dream and now I vision success, and all of y'all's assassins be getting hit in the head. Money, 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 but we living in debt. Stop jeweling and doodling, it's just on the desk. It's not who did it first, boys, who did it.
And
it's who did it best.
It's who did it the best.